Greetings to you, family of Higher Dimension Ministries. Greetings to all our Facebook friends and all those that are watching us on YouTube and our YouTube subscribers. I greet you all in the matchless name of my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. This is Bishop David Mseza. You see, when the Apostle Paul addressed churches he founded, he will use certain phrases and certain expressions in an attempt to show his heart to them or to reveal his heart to them. Now, today, this is what I intend doing to you as I pen down this letter as your apostle. In the book of 1 Thessalonians 2, 17 to 20, 17 in Bibility, but we, brethren, having been taken away from you for a short time in presence, not in heart, endeavored more eagerly to see your face with great desire. Therefore, we wanted to come to you, even I, Paul, time and again, but Satan hindered us. For what is our hope or joy or crown of rejoicing? Is it not even you in the presence of our Lord Jesus Christ at his coming? For you, our glory, for you are our glory and joy. Higher Dimension Ministries, King Priests, you are my pride, you are my joy, you are my crown of rejoicing. Even though I may be temporarily absent from amongst you, but I'm very present with you in the spirit. Our enemy may hinder me or may hinder us for a moment, you know, for us being together, but it can never hinder our spiritual connectedness. I'm still highly connected with you from time to time, making mention of your names to our God in heaven. It remains my primary responsibility to cover you spiritually and to feed you. Thank you so much for opening your hearts to receive from the sons that are representing me in my pulpit ministry. They are very capable and they are anointed by God to do what I ask them to do. Thank you for having confidence in them. Thank you for opening your hearts to them, for allowing them to do what I'm currently unable to do. This is just temporary and I'll be back soon. Because of your faithfulness and continued support of this ministry, I would like to express myself through the book of 2 Corinthians 7 verse 4. Apostle Paul Akumanabazane base Korinte, he said, I have the highest confidence in you, and I take pride in you. You have greatly encouraged me and made me happy despite all my troubles. Despite all my troubles and my afflictions, Higher Dimension Ministries, not forgetting all our Facebook friends and all our YouTube fans, you have encouraged me and made me happy despite all my temporary troubles and setbacks. Members of Higher Dimension Ministries, thank you so much for your continued financial support for this work, even in my temporary absence. Facebook friends and all our YouTube subscribers, thank you for continuing to watch our Sunday programs. I do appreciate your support, and I surely will be back soon. I love you, I miss you, and I'm praying for you all. Last but not least, I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to all our pastors at Higher Dimension Ministries. Thank you, sons. Thank you for your continued offer of support ministry as our ministry support system. Thank you for being there whenever we assign ministry tasks to you. Thank you so much. We believe in you and are praying for you. God bless you all.